This is it.
Yep. Hope we do it this time.
Yeah, hopefully. Fingers crossed. Give it a fingers crossed.
Yep, my fingers crossed.
To pick up a vehicle. Then we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You want to use the barrage SUV or the Kajabi tank? We took them both off Avon, so it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. And then we got paid by a tech idiot to get a load of data which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA, which led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Only, it turned out the Russians were the good guys. And the tech idiot and his idiot AI were going to destroy humanity. So we're working for the government again, stopping the AI apocalypse, cleaning up the mess we made, really. I'm not gonna become a civil servant or anything, but only in the public sector do you get paid twice as much for fucking up.
So we can hear each other for this one.
I don't have mine on, I don't know what
you're doing.
Coming up to the moment of choice, whichever vehicle you don't choose, the tank or the ATV, we're gonna sell and add to our earnings.
Yeah.
The tank is probably stronger, but it's
worth
more on the market. The ATV, I know some folks just love the soft top. It's San Andreas after all. Up to you.
Okay.
Get air? Okay. Choose what you're gonna use.
That's the bio, I'm in it. I'm an old point person.
Yeah, I know, I know, so.
The Kajabi! Alright, now get to that tunnel! Okay, I'm hacked again.
Here we are.
The door to the launch facility is open now.
Yes,
you've only got a small window.
Let's get prepared. Let's get prepared.
They're coming up on the entrance. Get in before they seal it for good. Like her.
Rocket fire.
Yeah, rocket fire. Yep. There's no more health for me. That's good.
Okay,
go turn on this guy. still ranging that enemy. So here I am.
Just get off the radar though, now you can't see him.
I know.
I don't know if he means that.
I know. Okay, that's dying. Okay, step back. I'm using my RPG, just stay back.
Okay.
I can't hack anything. I can't even hack my way into myself. I can watch myself sink. I can't.
Oh my god, that guy is bad.
Artificial
nice.
We're
on this point now.
I got that bit done.
Yep.
Thanks for that.
Come on, let's do this. Come on. Whatever you do, do not run straight down like last time.
I know.
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast. Don't worry, Clifford.
Follow my car.
Everyone will. Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse. Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it. I could hack it. Prove it. Open it. I can prove it anytime I like. No, Clifford! Voila. Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from. Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Oh my... Come on.
Sorry, Dan. Terrible McCarthy.
No.
20 minutes to missile launch.
Holy shit, what has this guy been up to? You're in. Okay,
yeah, I had a feeling as well.
Consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you defend. Get up there and stop that missile protocol.
Oh, what happened?
He's got men all over the place. Look out. If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique. Not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god. Can you give me that? At least,
okay.
Please.
Where am I going? Okay, time to attack me.
You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in.
No.
Plug in your machine. You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset. We'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that. You're doing well.
First one's done.
Steady. We're through level 1 authentication. Start again on level 2. Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why don't dogs keep people?
This is big fat really hard.
You should make
them.
I know. As pets.
Annoying.
Avon. Do you love me?
Yeah, I know I understand.
Avon. It's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like your eyes. It's the Dutch concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. These poems don't even I know 4 monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need 1 clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be king, Avon. I will be, and a carbon base.
Right, I'm
coming back. Machines will worship me like a god. Run a are sticking to it, they will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Avon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be dead to me, Avon.
Yeah, I didn't
but
see
things
that
change.
So one's done?
Yeah.
That's why I'm calling.
Authenticated! Almost. There's one more layer. Final console.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm keeping an eye on it.
Yep.
There's so many enemies.
Yeah, I know. One more, and that's done.
What? More characters going funny.
I know. Oh, this is it. Here's your orb example right there. Just put it off the side.
Yeah, that's right.
So what's that you're going for?
I am dead.
Maybe for me again. Alright. Corbett.
Maybe.
Corbett.
Yeah.
And take out Clifford for good!
Ava, Andrew.
So now you draw your stone, I'll just wait there. You just won't follow me again, not angry in my face.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm used to that and all.
One stone?
Yeah, I'm gonna see you. No, see, it's actually the first, you know, by far.
Yeah.
Which is gonna take me long, just let you know. I'm gonna go see.
Let's be.
What was that?
That's it.
They are goodbye, guys, now.
I just like beer.
Yep.
They are bad. I only wanted to make it interesting.
No.
To be a god. Is that so wrong?
Don't.
Yeah.
Will you cry for me? I will miss you, Daddy.
Shotgun. Alright, ready.
You got his AI. Now go get him!
way.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. This is all for nothing. Let's go.
Yep, I'm not feeling good.
Yep, I'm using a shotgun for the whole thing. Apart from here. I'll take shotgun. Oh yes, come on, come on, come on!
Absolutely done it.
Hopefully, it's not over yet, don't celebrate yet.
I'm the mutant! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped!
Clifford cannot be stopped! Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot!
Oh my god.
We're gonna do this.
We're gonna do it.
Yes.
This is it! Take him out! If Avon can fly a jetpack, anyone can! After him! Missiles are standard on government jetpacks. Put them to use. Go get that bastard and that stupid AI around his neck. This is about money and job satisfaction now!
Focus on our landing now until they celebrate.
Yep.
Very
perfect.
Yep,
very perfect.
Yep. We did it!
Good, good. We did it!
Yes!
Oh
my god! Yes! Yeah, we did it!
We've absolutely done the criminal mastermind.
Yeah, two players, we did it.
We did it.
Yes!
Yay!
Yay, we did it!
Thank you, people! Now, when you see the boss, woo! Can you let her know that this was all my master plan, and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you
fry. Oh my
fry.
God, we did it.
Let me fry.
Oh, shut up!
God, that was tough. Very tough indeed.
It was so tough indeed.
Mr. Crest, the government owes you a big apology.
Yeah.
Oh, and we're also going to expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford.
Oh my god.
It's gonna be like he never existed. It'll probably be
turned
into
that.
Call center software.
That was your first time, too.
GPS for skateboards.
Thank you. all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record.
Don't believe us. 29 is 29.
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
Hard work, that was.
If I can,
it was
I
hard
will
work indeed.
Very
hard
class.
Work.
Yes.
Mm, yeah.
Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's
you
all
did
pretend this
job.
Never happened.
You really did.
Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
And you too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well,
you're welcome.
That is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was,
we
thinking I could
it.
Indulge in a little light larceny, you know?
Hooray.
I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.
And we hold it out in the end.
Yep, we hug it out.
This is a moment of truth for you now. This is a moment of truth.
Yep.
I can't believe we've done it. Yeah.
And we got our elite challenge.
Oh, let's find out.
Oh,
no. No,
we didn't get it.
Here we go. This is moment of truth. Fallen Order 2. Yo-Yo D2. And Criminal Mastermind 2, we did it!
I know I just screenshot that.
That's good! I did it the same too.
Oh my god, I can't believe it!
I know.